was at America Stonehenge, a megalithic site in New Hampshire, I learned about a new discovery by the owner's son, a connection between that site and Stonehenge in England. From there, the line extends even further to modern-day Lebanon, which was the home base of the Phoenicians. I want to find out if a Stonehenge expert thinks all three sites could be connected to each other and to that specific ancient culture. So here we have the alignment that starts at America Stonehenge at the center of the observatory, and then as you extend a line through and continue that line, it comes across the Atlantic and comes right here to Stonehenge. When you look here at a close-up, you can see that it goes right through that central travel line.